everyone for coming today.
None of you people came to my funeral.
I know Peter wanted to say a few words.
Oh boy, this is probably the worst pain I've ever had to go through. And I've sprained my ankle twice. The truth is, Brian wasn't just my dog. He was my best friend in the whole world. He was smart, he was loyal, and I guess what I'm trying to say is, he was like a brother to me, and I'm going to spend the rest of my life missing him.
We're all going to miss him, Peter. We're all going to